Hey guys, Cristian Ortez. I just wanted to show you how to play piano for a little bit. I kind of make my own music, so I'm just like, okay, let me turn on the light so you can see even better. So right now I'm gonna play some piano. I'll be right back again. Sorry, my DVD was on. So I make my own music, so right now I'm gonna be playing. Some of you maybe may know this song. Let's see if you can guess. If you want it sounded like in a trailer way, let's see if I could put it for you. Okay, good. This is more like a better tune. Phone fell. Well, that is one thing. Why did you move Thomas? I'm using Thomas as my thingy, whatever. Kind of sounds like a trailer song, so. Did you guess which one it is? Did you guess what song it was? If you guessed it, good for you. If you didn't guess it, the answer is Donkey Kong. That's the theme, so let's go back to piano. I've been making my own music for some of these days, and listen to this. That's something. I've also been making another piece of music, so I hope you enjoy this. And yeah. Stuff. Better with the higher pitch when I'm doing this part. you may know the Peanuts theme, which is Charlie Brown and Snoopy. Let me move them over here. So, where were you? No, still from over here. I want to do a little bit, but okay. Another one that you guys may know is Angry Birds. Where are you? Another one is Super Mario. I kind of like to make songs into a little remix, so let's go back to where it was. Let me make it more higher. I kind of like to make songs into a little remix, so I'm just like, okay. I know you can barely see me because of delay. So there you go, guys. I can play a little bit of piano, and that's all for today. I may be making a part two of this piano lessons, but not even piano lessons, since I already know how to play piano, so that's why. So that's my piano, and I like to play a lot. If you want to see what it just did right now, let's play D key again. So thank you guys for watching, and comment down below what you want me to do next on my next episodes. Since I already finished season 1 for Super Mario Plus, I don't have anything else to upload for Super Mario Plus. But if you have an idea for season 2, please comment down below if you want me to do a special for Super Mario Plus. Or do you want me to continue with my piano? Yeah. So if you want me to continue with my piano music, I could think of some more. I just want to tell you one more song for you guys, okay? I only know a little piece about this, so. No. Why does it keep on falling? There. Thank you. If you know it, comment down below, okay? I'm not going to tell you in this episode. A little piece of it. So if you know it, comment down below and tell me what it is. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna put a little bit of music for our ending. Let's see if it's here. What? Let me just put my Thomas away. I was actually using Thomas as a stand. So thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in another day. So thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed one of my, if you enjoyed my season one. Yeah, it was actually a pretty good season, so goodbye. Just listen to the music instead. I clearly have nothing to do, so please like and subscribe to this video, and if you want to listen to this piece, bye. If you want to listen to this piece of music, it's Beethoven's song. Yeah, it's kind of cool, kind of weird, kind of scary. I'm gonna show you more music on the next episode. So I am thinking of doing part two. Bye, guys.